Hi there everybody, welcome to Go Hobby. Today we're going to take a look at these two Kawasaki KLX140Gs. The one in the back, that is a 2020 model, and the one in the front here is a 2017 model. And specifically, we're going to do a little sound test of the exhaust. Because on the 2017 model, I have a Powercore 4 exhaust slip-on by FMF. Whereas the 2020 bike, that has the stock silencer, no modifications. So let's take a listen. We'll listen to the 2020 stock silencer first.